When I decided to not go to college, I thought it was the best move for me. And I would still agree with that. I mean, I've gotten a lot further in my career than I would have if I went to college. And I've never really looked back. I mean, especially when I was living in LA, I couldn't imagine if I had gone to college. But this past Halloween, I got a feeling I never really had before. FOMO. I'm only using this term because you can associate it with a feeling. Realistically, the fear of missing out means that you're fearful of missing out. You can't be fearful of missing out while you're sitting and scrolling through stories because you just are missing out. So let's just call it Mo. I was feeling pretty Mo, or I was Mo this past Halloween. You know, it would make so much sense. This is Mo.
Howdy, guys.
We lived in LA for a bit together. You wish you would have gone to college?
Yeah, sometimes. I ain't gonna lie. When I be coming up here, it'd be fun. But then I'd be thinking about all the schoolwork and I'd be like, ah. What advice would you give to somebody that's contemplating going to college next semester? Is it a good idea or is it not?
Yeah, it's a good idea to come to college.
Yeah.
I'd say do it.
I'd say yes.
All right, what are the pros of college?
You get a lot of new opportunities.
You learn it.
Learning something different that you can't really see anywhere else.
You meet a lot of new people.
Meet new people.
Making friends, like networking.
What are the cons,
gotta come to this for class.
Price.
I think there's more pros than cons.
And also, like, a lot of this stuff you can learn online. Like, you don't really need it.
Wait a minute. You just said you can learn a lot of stuff that you can't nowhere else. And then in your cons, you say the exact opposite.
Because teachers have life experience as well.
Very insightful.
Hey, bro. What advice would you give to somebody thinking about going to college next semester?
Bro, this is the worst decision I ever made in my life. It is the most stressful thing ever. If you're watching this, do not come to college. I'm telling you, bro, it's a horrible idea.
I don't know if it's like, if it's college life that I'm envious of, or
if I'm just lonely.
I really don't like writing essays and doing math problems or waking up with headaches most mornings. And I really love having a home studio where I can just focus in on creating. But I feel like I'm missing out on that community that you get in college. I mean, I don't really have that at all here.
If you put 5 on Aaron Rock.
There's just something so lonely about your mid-20s.
One of the reasons I think mid-20s is such a big time for intense loneliness is because the big system change that happened. In high school, everything's communal focus. All these extracurriculars, sports, theater, it's all community-based. In college, it's the same thing. You live in dorms. You're around your friends. Everybody's doing the same thing. Then you get into your mid-20s. A lot of your friends have moved away. Systems are not set up for adults to interface with each other to build community. And the reason you feel so lonely, it's not necessarily your fault.
But see, it is my fault. I just turned 20 and can 100% relate to the girl in that video crying. But that video really got me thinking. I skipped part of my life so that I could set myself up to have a better future, or at least that it would come more quickly. But lately I've stopped caring about the future as much, because you never know when the moment will come that there is no future. I'm not trying to make this all sad, but it is true. A year or two ago, I was so concerned with how much was in my bank account or how many followers I had on this app or that app that I forgot to focus on what was right in front of me. Women's underwear. There's definitely people I've met and experience I've had that are totally worth me missing out on 4 years of drinking and f***ing, or whatever college is. Now money's more of a short-term thing. What really matters are experiences. A lot of my creative friends in college tell me they feel like they're in a box. And I just don't think I could live that way. I mean, right now I can really create whatever I want. I feel free. From judgment, at least. I can post on social media and not worry about what people are gonna say in class the next day. I could cry on my story and not be embarrassed when I'm walking through the halls. I haven't had to do that since high school. But I really did. That was completely real. My leg got caught on the piano. But I really did fast forward. I have the problem that a lot of people have the opposite of. For years I've known what I wanted to do with my life, so I went and did it, and I am doing it. Most of my friends that are still in college still don't know what they want to do, and that's perfectly okay. do wish I gave myself a little more time to be a kid. I could be making millions of dollars right now, but I don't think I'd see the success. And that's because success isn't about money. It took me a long time to realize that. Right now, I'm 20 doing the work that most people do when they're 30. So what am I gonna do when I'm 30? Like I said, I don't regret my decision. But I think being so worried about my future robbed me of something. And part of me wants to go get that back. So I'm driving to Knoxville right now, which for those of you that don't know is home to the University of Tennessee. It's where pretty much everyone I went to high school with went for college. I've been on the road for about 3 hours now. I have one issue, and that's 100% to blame on my spontaneousness, spontaneity. There is a word for that. I just checked the weather. It's gonna be raining the whole time I'm there. And next weekend, there's clear skies. That's pretty disappointing, but I'm gonna make the most of it. It'll be fun.
So was that everything you expected it to be?
Yeah, it was fun. It was a lot of fun. But a couple days after I got back, I had a conversation that kind of completely changed everything I said in this video. It made me feel a lot better about it. So look out for my next video.